Welcome to my new series for machine learning for science and scientists. In this series, I want to talk about how machine learning and artificial intelligence are at the same time overhyped but underutilized. I want to give you the tools and the insight to actually evaluate claims that are being made about AI, about machine learning, about neural networks, and I want you also to be able to maybe apply some of this knowledge to your own science. So if you're somewhere in middle management right now and you have to evaluate what kind of claims are people doing about proprietary software, this will possibly give you the tools to actually evaluate what this work is doing. And on the other hand, if you're doing actual lab work, if you're down to the grindstone right now, you are a PhD student or a postdoc, then this will hopefully give you the tools to try out something for yourself, build a small project, evaluate your data in a new way, and maybe get a new discovery or create some new insights. Either way, I'm happy to have you along. Definitely leave questions or ideas that you have in the comments. Also consider that I do have a Patreon and my patrons get to decide what videos I make next. Definitely subscribe because this is gonna be a fun ride. I think I have some really cool videos lined up. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one.